Latest on the INX Media corruption case, Karthi Chidambaram and his father, P. Chidambaram, have just arrived at the courts. As a three-day CBI custody for Karthi Chidambaram ends, the investigative agency is expected to ask for another extension of custody. This comes in connection with the INX Media corruption case in which Karthi Chidambaram is being interrogated for his involvement. Let me go across to my colleague Meenakshi Bhanja for more details on this. Meenakshi, a big moment there for Karthi Chidambaram as he arrives in court along with his father, former Union Finance Minister P. Chidambaram.
Well, yes, Afrida, this is going to be significant because remember, Karthi's custody comes up for review. This is the custody period of 10 days plus the additional 13 days that CBI has got. Our viewers will recall that Karthi has already procured a further protection from arrest by a disparate agency, the ED, from the Honorable Delhi High Court till at least the 20th of March. So there is this attempt to now have his bail plea heard by the trial court judge, because remember last time we have seen Abhishek Manu Singhvi on his feet for Karthi Chidambaram, wherein Abhishek Manu Singhvi had gone on to submit the medical evaluation reports of Karthi and had talked about the several harshness conduct which he's being subjected to allegedly by the CBI while he's in custody. The medical reports have also been evaluated by the court.
Right.
And also ordered for Karthi to be examined every 24 hours by the doctor. So these are the ground bases which today Karthi Chidambaram's camp will be urgently looking to have at least the bail proceedings commence before the trial court judge. Whether the judge will pronounce an order after hearing CBI's side also remains to be seen. Whether CBI vehemently opposes Karthi's bail, that also remains to be seen because the matter will commence in a short while from now. But at
right.
least the Chidambaram camp is aiming to have the process of bail get underway.
Right. Those are very interesting developments that we'll look out for, Meenakshi, with you. Whether the bail proceedings are initiated or not remains a question for now. Many thanks for joining us.